بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
واعلموا أنما غنمتم من شيء فأن لله خمسه وللرسول ولذي القربى واليتامى والمساكين وابن السبيل إن كنتم آمنتم بالله وما يوم الفرقان يوم التقى الجمعان والله على كل شيء قدير.
And know that out of all the booty that you may acquire in war, a fifth share is assigned to Allah and to the Messenger and to near relatives, orphans, the needy and the wayfarer. If you do believe in Allah and in the revelation we sent down to our servant on the day of testing, the day of the meeting of the two forces, for Allah has power over all things.
إذ أنتم بالعدوة الدنيا وهم بالعدوة القصوى والركب أسفل منكم ولو تواعدتم لاختلفتم في الميعاد ولكن ليقضي الله أمرا كان مفعولا ليهلك من هلك عن بينه ويحيى من حي عن بينه وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ لَسَمِيعٌ عَلِيمٌ.
Remember, you were on the hither side of the valley, and they on the farther side, and the caravan on lower ground than you. Even if you had made a mutual appointment to meet, you would certainly have failed in the appointment. But thus you met, that Allah might accomplish a matter already enacted, that those who died might die after a clear sign had been given, and those who lived might live after a clear sign had been given. And verily, Allah is He who hears and knows all things.
إِذْ يُرِيكَهُمُ اللَّهُ فِي مَنَامِكَ قَلِيلًا وَلَوْ أَرَاكَهُمْ كَثِيرًا لَفَشِلْتُمْ وَلَتَنَازَعْتُمْ فِي الْأَمْرِ وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ سَلَّمْ إِنَّهُ عَلِيمٌ بِذَاتِ الصُّدُورِ.
Remember, in your dream Allah showed them to you as few. If He had shown them to you as many, you would surely have been discouraged, and you would surely have disputed in your decision. But Allah saved you, for He knows well the secrets of all hearts.
وَإِذْ يُرِيكُمُوهُمْ إِذِ الْتَقَيْتُمْ فِي أَعْيُنِكُمْ قَلِيلًا وَيُقَلِّلُكُمْ فِي أَعْيُنِهِمْ لِيَقْضِيَ اللَّهُ أَمْرًا كَانَ مَفْعُولًا وَإِلَى اللَّهِ تُرْجَعُ الْأُمُورُ.
And remember, when you met, He showed them to you as few in your eyes, and He made you appear as contemptible in their eyes, that Allah might accomplish a matter already enacted. For to Allah do all questions go back for decision.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِذَا لَقِيتُمْ فِئَةً فَاثْبُتُوا وَاذْكُرُوا اللَّهَ كَثِيرًا لَعَلَّكُمْ تُفْلِحُونَ.
O you who believe, when you meet a force, be firm and call Allah in remembrance much and often, that you may prosper.
أطيعوا الله ورسوله ولا تنازعوا فتفشلوا وتذهب ريحكم واصبروا إن الله مع الصابرين.
And obey Allah and His Messenger, and fall into no disputes, lest you lose heart and your power depart, and be patient and persevering, for Allah is with those who patiently persevere.
لا تكونوا كالذين خرجوا من ديارهم بطرا ورئاء الناس ويصدون عن سبيل الله والله بما يعملون محيط.
And be not like those who started from their homes insolently and to be seen of men and to hinder men from the path of Allah. For Allah compasses round about all that they do.
وَإِذْ زَيَّنَ لَهُمُ الشَّيْطَانُ أَعْمَالَهُمْ وَقَالَ لَا غَالِبَ لَكُمُ الْيَوْمَ مِنَ النَّاسِ وَإِنِّي جَارٌ لَكُمْ فَلَمَّا تَرَاءَتِ الْفِئَتَانِ نَكَصَ عَلَىٰ عَقِبَيْهِ وَقَالَ إِنِّي بَرِيءٌ مِّنكُمْ إِنِّي أَرَىٰ مَا لَا تَرَوْنَ إِنِّي أَخَافُ اللَّهَ والله شديد العقاب.
Remember, Satan made their sinful acts seem alluring to them and said, "No one among men can overcome you this day while I am near to you." But when the two forces came in sight of each other, he turned on his heels and said, "Lo, I am clear of you. Lo, I see what you see not. Lo, I fear Allah, for Allah is strict in punishment."
يقول المنافقون والذين في قلوبهم مرض غر هؤلاء دينهم ومن يتوكل على الله فإن الله عزيز حكيم.
Lo, the hypocrites say, and those in whose hearts is a disease, these people, their religion has misled them. But if any trust in Allah, behold, Allah is exalted in might, wise.
لو ترى إذ يتوفى الذين كفروا الملائكة يضربون وجوههم وأدبارهم وذوقوا عذاب الحريق.
If you could see when the angels take the souls of the unbelievers at death, how they smite their faces and their backs, saying, "Taste the penalty of the blazing fire."
Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
And we have certainly presented to the people in this Quran from every kind of example. But O Muhammad, if you should bring them a sign, the disbelievers will surely say, "You believers are but falsifiers."
Please visit Quran and Science in Facebook, YouTube, and website.